Okay, so now I'm gonna play through our second example and then we'll break it down and learn it note for note. So check it out.